Moving rows and columns of a string grid by code. Making move column and move row public without installing a new component. Moving rows and columns of a string grid by code. The user can move rows and columns of a string grid with the mouse. Can it also be done by code? In the help for T custom grid you can see the methods move column and move row, but they are hidden in T string grid. We can make them accessible again by subclassing T string grid and declaring these methods as public. Type T string grid x equals class, T string grid. Public procedure move column, from index, to index, long int. Procedure move row, from index, to index, long int, and the implementation of these methods simply consists of invoking the corresponding method of the ancestor. Procedure T string grid x dot move column, from index, to index, integer, begin inherited, and procedure T string grid x dot move row, from index, to index, integer, begin inherited, and you don't have to register this component in the components palette. Use a T string grid or any T custom grid descendant, and when you need to call these methods simply cast the object to the new class. For example, procedure T form 1.button 1 click, sender, T object, begin T string grid x, string grid 1, dot move column, 1, 3, and you can find the full source code of this article in the archive that accompanies the Pascal newsletter number 25.